composure. Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My
face is supposed to know it.
If it means going toe to toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I never drag him in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide him. If something ever just pop off, I'm supposed to be beside him. That job and I tried to squash it. It was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. It's his business, and this here just isn't none of my business. But still knowing that it could pop off at any minute.
She doesn't love me anymore. Dear princess.